Piro will be doing inside pirouetting loops. The best thing to do with this maneuver is to practice all the loops, forward, backward, and sideways. Practice those till you're comfortable doing them. And also practice flying up and down the flight line while pirouetting. And then piece it all together.